What is going on, everyone? Nightmares are true here with the start of Red Dead Redemption 2. I don't know. I'm super stoked. And I knew this was going to instantly go straight on the channel, all gameplay. That's just the way that it is, because I really just see this one really going for it. Sick. Alright.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Oh. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest while he, you know, an old mining town, abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Just how cool, man. Just, you know, and all that's going on right now is just the cutscenes, and I haven't even got to play yet, and I'm stoked for what it is. Seriously.
Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davey's
bitch,
dead.
Who made you boss?
There was
Nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davey, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it gladly. But we are gonna ride out and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong.
Body heat.
Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet. So they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
I get to finally play.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. It has to blow over soon.
Careful on the bridge.
Hey, move up alongside me. Can't see you back there.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
We lost Davey too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now. Hey, I think I see something up the path.
Yep, me too. Called Snow and Fog.
You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
Well, he didn't make it.
And Davey's not so good. Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean.
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the repo.
Oops. You got insurance.
What are you doing?
Control that horse.
Let me take the rear. You move up.
Damn, like I just upsetted the horse. What's that say? Okay, double tap A. And that just rides in formation, alright. Oh, I see. I can take lead.
You run into anybody else?
I reckon we're the only ones crazy enough to be out in this, Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't talk to me about Creighton.
Oh, so no, glad you're all right. I was worried, Micah. Look, it's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few folks, but that's just how it goes sometimes.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there.
Let me just jump.
Hitch up here.
Oh. Easy. Get that hitching post. Hey.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you.
Sadly, I have to watch the stream to...
Be covering that shed over there.
Oh, they want me to go to the shed. Well, fuck you. You go to the shed, you bastard. Fuck, it's just busting my ass.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body
of food
in the wagon.
Or something.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
What do I need to do? How am I missing? Every time I fucking put a bead on his head, I'll just shoot him in the throat.
Looks like the poor bastard was married, too.